by the firm are sell them to household. Okay. Then in order to make our analysis simple, we can make assumption. First of all, only two sectors in the economy are there, household and the firms. Second, household provide factory services to firm only and firm hire factory services from the household. Then the amount received by the household from the firm for providing factory services is used entirely on consumption. Okay, so it goes like this. This is very important, this diagram. This is household, this is firm. What I did, first of all, over here, this household, first, they gave this firm labor, they gave land, they gave capital and enterprises. In return, what they gave, these firms gave household flow of goods and services. This, in return, they gave this wages, rent, interest, profit, factor payment and everything, right? For example, if you are giving me your land, I will give you rent. If you are giving me your labor, I will pay you the wages. If you are giving me some capital, I will pay you interest and the profits, right? This goes like this. Now, what will happen? This household will get the money. Now, this household has money. Now, this household will use this money to this sector for the consumption expenditure. Like, for example, they produce sugar. I want sugar, so I gave them money. And in return, they will give me goods and services. Okay, so it starts from here. First, this is first. This is second. This is third. And this one is fourth. First, the household will give you land, labor, and everything. In return, you will pay wages, rent, this business. Sorry. Then this household will do consumption expenditure. Then this firm will give flow and all that in return. Okay. This is a circle flow of income in a simple two-sector economy. To bring us to the conclusion, what is the conclusion basically? First of all, there are no saving in the economy. You are saving? No, you are not saving. Neither the household saves from their income nor the firm saves from their profit. So they are not saving at all. And in the given diagram, it can be seen that households are providing factor services in exchange of factor payment and firms are providing goods and services to the household in exchange of consumption expenditure. See, households are providing wages, labor, land in return of money, wages and all that, right? Similarly, firms are providing goods and services to household in when they are giving the consumption expenditure to them. So total production, total consumption, whatever firms are producing, consumers, the household are consuming it. Factor payment, they are paying it, right? And that is becoming their income. Consumption expenditure become their factor income. And real flow equals to money flow. Real flow means goods and services. Money flow means they are giving me money and in return they are getting the goods and services. This goes like this. I hope now circular flow is very much important. If they ask for phases, we already did the phases. If they ask for only to explain circular flow in two sector economy, first you will write this. Okay. In case you have less time, just write this and draw the diagram. But if it is for four marks or something, then you have to write this. Then you have to write this. Then you have to conclude it. Clear? So quickly write it down. Very, very important topic.
Ma'am?
Yes, Adit.
No, I'll just pray and come in 5 minutes.
Okay. Yes, Eva. I hope everyone is done till here. Now you people will be drawing the diagram. Okay, household and business. Because this is two sectors, only two sectors will be involved over here. Like this. Okay.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, everyone done? Okay, now you will write the conclusion, then we are done, then we'll practice few question of this, because from tomorrow onwards we are going to start with the numericals. Like we'll do few theory part and then we'll start with the numericals. Okay, like how to calculate, like every step we are going to come, like every not step, every method we are going to do, value added, then other and other. But before that, we need to discuss few aggregates, like what is GDP, what is GNP, what is national, what is domestic, everything that we'll discuss in the next class. Then afterwards, numerical practice.
गलना
Okay, I think everyone is done. Now, on the basis of this chapter, you have few one marker question. Okay, so over here, I'm just showing you, wait a minute. Few questions. Okay. Quickly write down A, B, C, D for all this. You have in total 12 questions. Okay, so quickly write it down. A, B, C, D, whatever you feel like. And after that, I'll show my, like, we'll discuss the answers. Is it clear? That will be a practice for you people. Okay? Students done. Three questions. Eba, Adib, you are also done these three questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Students done. Okay. Now what we are going to do, we are going to first of all, you will check your answer, and if your answer is incorrect and you feel like that, no ma'am, this should be the other answer, just let me know. Then we'll discuss that answer. Students, are you done? Anyone who has any doubt or it was incorrect and you want the correct explanation?